must have time to gather.
Thank you.
Titan to gather the world.
There's a familiar face. Before you say anything, yes, I did try to kill you. Inexcusable. I allowed pragmatism to overcome honor in a moment of desperation. Please accept my deepest apologies. What do you say? Can the two of us make a fresh start? Marvelous! Now, as you've clearly noticed, the Allflame has given me another respite from oblivion. Alas, it's a partial success only. I am neither man nor spirit, living nor dead. A state that comes with some rather frustrating restrictions. I know we've only just been reacquainted, but to put no finer point on it, I need your help. Interested, are we? Oh, splendid! In return, I have a gift or two that I may bestow upon you with a click of my translucent fingers. All you need do is furnish me with a crystal decanter and a juicy piece of fruit. Two humble items that remain agonizingly out of reach for a man in my peculiar situation. Look at the sheen on that plum. Is it not the most delectable fruit that you've ever seen? No? Perhaps the gloss of hope is for my eyes only. Will you look at that? The decanter spiritus. As exquisite today as when I found it all those years ago. You may fault the man, but you can't fault his craftsmanship. Wondrous! Nothing bonds two souls more soundly than murder. For that reason alone, I knew you could be relied upon. Now, amateur vintnering. A quick squeeze of the plum like so into the decanter. Oh my! Look how it transmutes the juice so swiftly from material to spectral. Effortless. And what an aroma. Imminent death never smelled so sweet. I believe I shall call this fine concoction the Imperial Nightcap. Now, before I get too carried away, there's the small matter of your recompense. Endings and promising new beginnings. Oh, and you might want to avert your gaze once I have quaffed this styrofoam brew. I doubt that my return to solidarity will be a pretty one. Right. As I used to say in the love dens of Trafus, bottoms up, girls! Oh, my. Now that's an unusual sensation. Oh dear, something is amiss. The Allflame, it's... No! No, 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 it's gone out! What am I... What are you? cannot be. I will not.
The longer you run from God, Fairgraves, the more damned you become.
has come, not a cockroach, to crawl up into the bowels of this nightmare, traverse its innards, and rip out its corrupted heart. Oyun will help us. Go on now. Hobnob with the Maraketh Matriarch. Learn what needs to be learned, and quickly. There's a filthy darkness down in that mountain, and it's reeking with impatience to meet you.
Whether it is our gods or your god who have brought you to Highgate, the consequence is the same. You believe blindly in the divine, and a blind man is never lost in the darkness. You will kill the beast within the mountain. Lady Diala has told me this. She has much faith in you, Templar. The question is, can we Maraketh share in her faith? Sir Kemo Deshret sealed the mines, trapped the nightmare within its black den. The beast should never have been imprisoned. The beast should have been destroyed, yet for all her ferocity, it seemed that Deshret lacked the courage to do so. And now, after 2 centuries guarding this hole in the ground, this Akara lacks the strength. But you are not Deshret, and you are not one of us. You will succeed where we have failed. Deshret's banner will break the seal and open the mines. It was taken from her when she fell to Vol, the brittle emperor. Take the stairs to the southwest, descend to the dried lake. You shall have no trouble finding the brittle emperor. You'll smell him before you see him. Bring Deshret's banner home, and you will be free to pass into the darkness as you wish. Vol and his unmen have dipped their fleshless claws into the lifeblood of the Maraketh since the day this Akara tethered its roar here. Such is the way with men of war. Remove their tongues, yet still they thirst for blood. Remove their bellies, yet still they hunger for battle. Remove their manhood, yet still they lust for conquest. Diala wishes the beast dead. But why? Why would a nightmare wish to kill a nightmare? A question of great interest, yet little importance. It does not matter why the sun rises and sets, as long as it continues to do so. The Maraketh once stood united under Deshret's banner. That was before the plagues, the tempests, the corruption. Deshret rode here with this Akara, the Kiato, to put an end to the beast's curse. And upon the very threshold of the darkness, she faltered. Perhaps she saw that King Kaam had gone there before her and not returned. Or perhaps the nightmare simply overcame Deshret's seemingly indomitable courage. Either way, she chose not to ride into the mountain to slay the beast. She closed and sealed the mines and committed this Akara to Highgate's guardianship. The tempests, the plagues, they passed. Of their own accord, or because of Deshret's seal, we do not know. But what I do know is this. When Deshret vowed to watch over these mines, she simply traded one curse for another.
my Lord Templar, I can't tell you how good it is to meet a man so willing and able to put the Order back on the road to faith.
Oh my God, Padaris!
Vanya?
I've just seen too many foul deeds done in the name of faith.
Committed by those who talked of God while they acted for themselves.
Fine, Padaris.
My grandfather was a captain in the Ebony Legion. My father too, and me. Just following the path that had been laid out for me.
Until you met me?
Yes, until I met the most beautiful woman I'd ever seen.
Behind bars. An exile waiting to become an experiment. Not quite how I imagined meeting the man of my dreams.
I realized then that I wasn't part of the Ebony Legion anymore. I'd become a blackguard like every other damned legionnaire in Sarn, taking orders from a madman.
Petaris freed me and led us here.
I'd heard about the Maraketh from those few legionnaires who survived the assault on Highgate.
And I talked them into harboring us.
Vanya can be very persuasive when she wants to be.
Yes.
Yes.
Opens the gates to you for two reasons only. Dominus and piety. They made themselves our enemies. You made them dead. Now, Oyan believes there is a third reason. The beast is our enemy. Perhaps you can make it dead as well. Dominus was High Templar in Oriath, was he not? Your god needs to be more careful when he chooses his servants. Then again, perhaps he learns from his mistakes. We shall see. Oyan has ordered me to help you, to trade with you. I have risked much to gather weapons and armor for this Akara. I've scavenged on the fringes of Vol's encampment and scouted the dead city. Let us see if you can offer any value in return. As we give strength to the outside, we grow weaker on the inside. First, there was Petaris and Vanya. Now there is you. It shows how little faith Oyan has in us, in her own Akara, that she would treat blackguards and exiles with such admiration.
sorry, God. We must learn not to abuse your creations. Must have time to gather them.
Thank you.
fall. Go with God.
I vowed to care for this empire with my eyes open. I lied to my people. I lied to myself. Blinded by my lust for purity, I placed my faith in the most corrupt of men. I watch now as my legion dies, their flesh melting from their twisted bones. They fall and rise. A tide of mortal death and eternal damnation. I feel it now in my own flesh. The heat, the corruption. I have failed you, my empire of purity. Do not forgive me, but please, I beg of you, survive me.
The Rapture is our hope, our desperation. It will set the nightmare to boil, cook that nice big fishy in its own whining brine. Listen with all of your ears, not a cockroach. The Rapture was Malachi's most wondrous creation. The only fire hot enough to burn the beast from existence. And its fuel? A gemling queen. Blood and flesh and gem. Yet my selfish self did not want to burn away, and so the fire was but a tiny spark. The spark of a cataclysm. I am sorry, my love, my Malachi. Go to it, not a cockroach. Find the Rapture. Make me sorry no more.
The gate is open, and the darkness calls. Good hunting, Cursebreaker.